We had one of those old style Louisiana houses that with a big huge front yard that faced the levee and the river road. So every weekend we would drag all the stuff out on the front porch and play music. And people driving by would just pull off the road.
Two sold-out nights in a row here in Annapolis, and I was there to see the last one last night, which was great. But it's been kind of a long path for you guys.
Well, Subdudes was a reaction to a band we had previously called Continental Drifters, which we used to get a lot of complaints that it was just too damn loud. And John used to do a regular piano night, a Monday night, at a place called Tipitina's in New Orleans. And we decided just as a concept that we would bring only the instrumentation we could carry in. And I think it was after a performance at Tips of the previous band, Continental Drifters, that John and I were talking about, you know, we had all these songs that we felt good about, but the crowd kept complaining about the volume of the band. And we looked at one another and said, if we could just be a little more subdued, I think perhaps they could hear what we're singing about. And we looked at one another and said, Subdudes. And it was like, I think that's the name of the new band. So, very next performance, I came with an acoustic. The original bass player's name was Johnny Allen. He also brought an acoustic. John had an accordion.
I had got a hold of an accordion and, you know, messed around a little bit on it. But when we went and did this Subdudes gig, our first night, it sort of laid a blueprint out of what we were going to do. And that meant that I was going to play accordion. Tommy was going to play acoustic guitar. We'd have bass, and then Steve was going to do this thing on the tambourine. So it was actually just kind of presented to me, you're going to play accordion. And at first it was, you know, as the accordion is in rock and roll, kind of more of a novelty. But then I went and fell in love with the dang thing, you know.
So we did this gig. We showed up with two acoustic guitars, an accordion, which John had just really started playing. Somebody gave it to him. Never played one in his life. Previous, he was a piano player, pretty much. And my landlady had a tambourine in an old glass case with a bunch of old antiques and stuff that I kind of lifted. Sorry, Miss P. And we did a rehearsal at my house in New Orleans, and Steve got a hold of it, and I got a wooden kitchen spoon, and he started just tapping on it with the spoon at the rehearsal, and that's how we got our material together. Then we showed up at the club for the first gig next week, and you know, we put a mic on that thing with the kitchen spoon, and then somebody just cranked up the volume, and then all of a sudden this thing came out. It was like, and we looked at one another, and I was like, shit.
It was weird the first night. I was kind of scared, you know. What do I do with this? You know, Tommy and Johnny had acoustic guitars. We all just sat across stage. John had his accordion, and the first time was just to have some fun singing. Really, we had all played in different bands before, and we had some pretty good singing. So the thing about the tambourine, it was pretty scary, just being up there and trying to look cool and think of something fitting to play with just that one thing. But like I said, that thankfully our sound man had the presence of mind to record it, and he had the tambourine on real loud, so and you could hear it. You could hear it doing all these things by just hitting it and holding it the way I was, letting my thumb rest on the head. You could hear all this different stuff going on. And after a few times, I had a realization, wow, what I could do with this, you know. And when we listened back to the tape from the first night, it was great. It blew us all away.
It was like a sound was born, you know. And we did that show, that first one, and we taped it and went back to Steve's house that night and listened to it, and we said, man, it's a little rough around the edges, but I think we got a sound here. I think we got something.